bread fishing can be a devastating method of catching carp. The only problem being the bread is soft, it always comes off on a cast and can be frustrating, but not anymore thanks to the bread bomb. The bread bomb is an elasticated silicone band which you simply slide down your line and onto your hook. All you have to do is give the band a little stretch with two fingers, grab your bit of bread, push it in the band. If you want to fish it on the surface, fish it exactly how it is. Alternatively, you can give it a little dip in the water, give the bread a squeeze and make it slow sinking. And there you have it, the bread bomb. Available in two sizes, ensuring your bread stays on the hook, cast after cast.